Coming up in Primetime Sports Wednesday, players intensify training as they battle for places on Jamaica's Gold Cup squad. Young Reggae Boyz World Cup hopes dashed. And former World Sprint Champion withdraws from Jamaica's World Relays team.
Good evening. I am Jermaine Brown, and the details of these and more when we return.